I'm really happy to be here. It's a little surreal. I was just in Belize a few hours ago.
How thankful are you to Peak Medevac?
They saved my son's life. They're angels and heroes, you know?
And have you met Gino, the owner of Peak Medevac?
How you doing? So glad you made it.
Oh, you bet. I'm so glad you made it. And I pray for your son.
Thank you guys just for all the support. I'm so happy to be home and get my son the care that he needs and get him feeling better.
Orchard Park Academy's staff coming together to prepare to welcome Stephen Carrion home.
I was shocked and my heart was broken, and I was scared for him and scared for the situation, and I felt like we urgently needed to have a plan moving forward to help him, all hands on deck. We started talking with mom and realized that mom's efforts were not working as far as getting him back here to get medical care, and so we connected with her, and it was a team effort. We made phone calls. We tried a lot of things. The big push was to get the GoFundMe out there. We just want Stephen to know how important he is, and we want his family to know how important he is and they are. Stephen is super kind-hearted. He is the sweetest soul. He's so intelligent and is always learning new things. He always loves a challenge, never gives up, and he's just someone you would always want to work with and see grow, and I can't wait to see him reach his highest potential.